Don't expect too much from yourself, Michael.
Start on varsity.
You can't play at the level of North Carolina. Be realistic.
Forget the team. Think of yourself. Why go back to basketball? You'll embarrass yourself.
Had enough?
Just getting started.
Hey, Juwan, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Juwan.
Juwan, who?
Juwan, go McDonald's and buy me 6-piece chicken McNuggets. It's only 99 cents.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Scotty.
Scotty who?
Scotty be 9 McNuggets for me. They're just $1.59. Great with America's favorite fries.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Him.
He'll who?
He'll buy us 20 while they're just $2.99.
Yeah! McDonald's Chicken McNuggets, America's favorite way to dunk.
What tough is? It's the wide open spaces of the world's only standard third door. What tough does? What tough is? It's the biggest box and the highest maximum VA payload. What tough does? Tough is what tough does. The new Ford F-150. Motor Trend Truck of the Year. Built Ford Tough.
Next Sunday at the special time of 2:30 Eastern, a big NBA doubleheader on NBC. First, a rematch of that Super Sunday one-point thriller when Kemp and the Sonics battle the LA Lakers. Then, last year's Eastern Conference finalists meet again as Michael and the Bulls host Penny and the Magic. Next Sunday at 2:30 Eastern on NBC. You're watching the NBA on NBC.
NBA, the NFL, Major League Baseball, Notre Dame Football, the PGA Tour, Wimbledon, the USGA Championships, and the 2000 and 2002 Olympic Games, all on America's sports leader, NBC.
It has been blamed for the extinction of the dinosaurs. Scientists are wondering, could it happen again?
We've got thousands of pieces coming at us.
Oh, my God.
There's an asteroid coming right at us.
Just stay in the basement.
Next Sunday.
The inevitable is here.
The sky is falling. Asteroid, NBC next Sunday.
Introducing the hottest-selling sport utility on the road today, the all-new Mitsubishi Montero Sport at Joe Ficella's Mitsubishi. All new for $97, the Montero Sport's priced thousands less than Nissan Pathfinder. And the standard V6 boasts more horsepower than Ford Explorer's V6. But that's not all. At Joe Ficella's, drive this great new Montero Sport with $499 down and $299 a month, loaded with options. The best selection and savings on the new Montero Sport, only at North Carolina's largest volume Mitsubishi dealer, Joe Ficella's Mitsubishi, Greenville.
Well, I grew up in Maryland, but my family's been coming to the Crystal Coast and Emerald Isle for about 15 years, so I feel like I grew up in Eastern Carolina. Weather's always fascinated me, what's going on, why things are happening, and then figuring out what's going to happen tomorrow or a week down the road. Well, the people are fantastic. You combine them with Marvin's experience, the state-of-the-art live pinpoint weather in Eastern Carolina, you can't go wrong living here.
Recently, the folks at 360 Communications announced that in addition to cellular, they now offer paging and residential long distance.
Did they use every dish?
To celebrate, they invited everybody to drop by their 360 store on Main. Nobody was more surprised by the turnout than the Armstrongs, who happen to live at 360 Main. 360 Communications, introducing cellular, paging, long distance, right down the street.
Great. Montel, weekdays at 4 on WITN 7.
A great evil endangers the fate of the world.
Batman threatens to blow the city sky high!
One hero is our last hope.
You know I'm gonna stop you.
I know who you really are.
Alec Baldwin.
You're the shadow.
Penelope Ann Miller.
I'm not afraid of you.
But I am. The motion picture blockbuster becomes an NBC premiere event.
Aren't you full of surprises?
Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men?
The shadow knows.
The shadow. Next.
See what I saw? Unbelievable.
Did you see what I saw?
It is getting so crowded around here.
We're out of here.
The new Ford Expedition. It seats up to 9 and tows more than anything in its class. Ford Expedition, the only way to get there.
The man's a thief. A thief who witnessed a murder.
Castle Rock Entertainment presents Clint Eastwood.
He's gonna run like hell.
Then what?
Then I kill him.
That's entirely unacceptable.
Absolute power. Rated R. Opens everywhere Friday.
All these lotions do a good job of keeping your hands soft, but they can help keep your hands safe from germs. Introducing new Carry Antibacterial Hand Lotion, the first and only lotion clinically proven to soften hands as it kills bacteria. The only one with an antibacterial ingredient that kills germs for hours. Fast absorbing, non-greasy. New Carry Antibacterial Hand Lotion. Trusted therapy for softer, safer hands.
Pepsi theft. It can happen anywhere, anytime. Fight back. Introducing the Pepsi Club. Now Pepsi moments don't have to become anxious moments.
Excuse me.
What you were about to see did not actually happen, but it could happen.
They took everything!
Look, Ma, the Pepsi Club works.
Not today. Thank you, Pepsi Club.
Pepsi. Generation Next.
Available in six-pack.
When Dave Thomas created Wendy's Spicy Chicken Sandwich, he used a whole breast filet seasoned with his own blend of pepper and spices, but did he go too far?
Very spicy.
Wimp. It's perfect.
Depends on who you ask. Try Wendy's Spicy Chicken Sandwich.
The way some people drive these days sure makes you want to talk to an Allstate agent. He can help you figure out how much protection you really need. Being in good hands is the only place to be.
Must-see TV.
It's all new Wednesday Womance. On Wings, a mystery man gets all the girls.
Will you marry me?
All the girls.
So that's it. I'm stepping aside so you two crazy kids can get married.
Then Chicago Sun's tropical getaway with extra double romance and basketball Scottie Pippen. And his doggy.
Come, Rotman.
Then a news radio kid invasion.
Hello?
You're stupid.
That one's mine.
And is Sarah cheating?
Oh.
Get a picture, Jamie. NBC's all new Wednesday.
A Texas couple accused of murder.
Nobody killed my little girl.
Based on the killer's own confession, the Texas Cadet Murder, NBC Monday. NBC Thursday, an ER event.
Get down!
Trapped in a moment of violence.
Oh, man, we need to get out of here.
9 desperate people.
Oh, get us out of this somehow.
With one accidental hero.
He's gonna be fine, we're gonna do this.
To fight for their lives.
Where are the keys?
Let go!
Don't hurt him!
What if they all start shooting at the same time?
Don't get behind you!
An episode of survival. All new ER. NBC Thursday.
When my girls get a cold and I take care of them, they think I'm a good mom. But give them cold medicine and I become the mean mother. A medicine can't work if your children won't take it. So their pediatrician recommended Dimetapp Elixir. It gives them relief with a great, great taste. No wonder it's the brand pediatricians recommend most. They love Dimetapp. Me too, because now I'm the good mom again.
Doctors say Dimetapp for good reason. And for your baby's cold, try Dimetapp decongestant drops.
Hoover Dam.
Clark Griswold is in one big dam predicament.
I am your dam guy. Take all the dam pictures you want.
Oh!
Vegas Vacation, rated PG, starts February 14th.
Play it back, rock, rap, fast, do it cool, dude. Home in one, home run, Dr. Pepper, taste the fun. Movie star, classic car, talk show, Bobby and Ken will twist again. Instant replay.
Today, a woman in Milan had the audacity to invite herself to weddings all over the world. And surprisingly enough, she was welcome everywhere she went. All it took was the aim of an arrow and the touch of a hand that helped her designs make brides everywhere that much more enchanting. Being so successful wasn't always such a walk down the aisle. But with FedEx, it's the way the world works.
I can put that spoon down anytime I want.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, too irresistible for adults.
You just don't get as much milk with a fork, that's all.
Frosted Flakes have the taste adults have grown to love. They're great!
You've never seen variety like you'll see at Winn-Dixie. Or maybe you have. Winn-Dixie. More choices, low prices. You've never discovered value like you'll find at Winn-Dixie. Or maybe you have. Winn-Dixie. More choices, low prices.
The Shadow will return in a moment on NBC.
NBC Thursday.
I'm tired of having a relationship with your answering machine, okay? I don't know what to do anymore.
Well, neither do I.
You've heard the rumors about Ross and Rachel.
I don't feel like I even have a girlfriend anymore, Rachel.
No, someone is driven to do a very bad thing.
Is it okay if I finish the apple juice?
Is that Mark?
The Friends you can't miss. NBC Thursday.
Myrtle Nichols got so mad at her long-distance company last week, she decided to go talk to them in person.
I play a trumpet.
You play the trumpet?
Yeah.
The fact that their customer service center was 27 hours away didn't stop her. Myrtle is a very determined individual.
French fries?
Oh, no, thank
very
you.
Very good.
When she gets back, we'll tell her about 360 Communications. They now offer residential long-distance, cellular, and paging right down the street. Go get them, Myrtle.
Make the decision to become an organ and tissue donor. Be sure that your family knows your wishes. And remember, share your life, share your decision.
Introducing the hottest selling sport utility on the road today, the all new Mitsubishi Montero Sport at Joe Ficella's Mitsubishi. All new for $97, the Montero Sport's priced thousands less than Nissan Pathfinder. And the standard V6 boasts more horsepower than Ford Explorer's V6. But that's not all. At Joe Ficella's, drive this great new Montero Sport with $499 down and $299 a month, loaded with options. The best selection and savings on the new Montero Sport, only at North Carolina's largest volume Mitsubishi dealer, Joe Ficella's Mitsubishi, Greenville.
I'm Mike Smyth. Join me every morning, Monday through Friday at 6:45 for Business Break. We'll highlight businesses all throughout Eastern Carolina right here on WITN7.
Hi there, I'm Trey Jones, and if the Clemson Tigers still believe they have something to prove in the ACC...
Trey Jones with sports.
East Carolina Pirates and UNC Wilmington will lock and load for the game dubbed the War at the Shore.
Sports with Trey Jones.
Well, it's no secret the media feeding frenzy leading up to the Super Bowl produces some classically inane questions.
Trey Jones with sports.
Well, unless you're a serious NBA fan, the name Carlos Rogers may not ring a bell. He came out of Tennessee State a few years back.
Trey Jones with WITN7 Sports.
Will and Carlton become models?
It's flip, rotate, turn, walk.
On the next Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Monday at 7:30 on WITN7.
We're cooking in the morning on WITN7 News at Sunrise.